We made it to the airport. We are on the shuttle on our way to our gate. All right, we're about to board the plane. Woo! I can't. You're gonna see things that I see. You're gonna want the air that I breathe. What?
About 8:30 in the morning, Spain time, and we have just touched down, and we're waiting for the bus to take us to the baggage area. We all definitely packed for 80 degree weather, and it's 39 degrees outside, so we're doing good. All right, so where are we going?
To eat churros.
Yeah,
you're like really.
Doing good. First day has been a success. Okay, so we're day two in Granada. All right, what we just exchanged some money for some euros. Got some coins to be able to take a bus.
So we can go shopping.
And now we are just taking a tour of Granada, getting to see where everything is at.
The expensive stores.
Which is the mountains. Mm-hmm. And we're busing there and walking back.
We got separated from the rest of the group because the bus is too crowded.
So, but we still have Ms. Gaston with us, so everything's gonna be okay.
Feels like a
20-minute bus ride. Alex,
have
you had a good day?
Oh, great.
How long of a walk is it?
Fantastic.
How long of a walk is it?
Currently leaving the Spanish school where we reviewed some medical terminology, and it turns out
we don't know much.
Nope. So the Gypsy Caves are very interesting, very cool. There's some cool people who live up here.
We haven't actually, we've seen one cave.
We just finished at the dentist. Twas fun. Saw three tooth reconstructions. There's another protest over there.
We are 3 for 3, and I'm hoping we see a protest for every day that we're here. That's a cute face.
Explain what we're about to do today.
We're gonna go to criminology. Criminal justice hospital, clinics, no, I don't know.
Host family dad made us some picnic lunches. Bread, egg, and mayonnaise.
Yum!
So I'm thinking.
And Interesante.
At least there's a banana.
Pizza is the move.
The bread's good.
We ordered the pizzas, and we have 5 minutes to get on our bus, so.
Good. It's just live. We're on our good schedule, very punctual.
Okay, we got the goods.
3 pizzas.
Here in Monachil, hiking this mountain / hill. We're at the very beginning, so not too bad yet. We'll see.
We're starting to go uphill.
So. How you feeling?
Good. Great. It's beautiful.
Meg, you excited?
Yes, very. Even though I sound like a gremlin right now, I don't know why. Maybe all the pollen.
Are you out of breath? Get up on the dance floor, move to Saturday night. I fell in love with the sparkle in the moonlight. Reflected in your beautiful eyes, I guess that is destiny doing it right. And that's like they do in the Mediterranean. Spin you around me again. This is beautiful. number 6. Yeah, I think so. And we are at the Parque de las Ciencias, which means science park in Spanish. And we saw some eagles fly and some owls fly, and that was kind of cool. But Amber and I are very, very tired.
So we're trying to find somewhere to eat. How's it going?
It's not any easier in a different country.
Day 7, I think, and today we rode a bus to Gibraltar, so about 3 hours away from Granada. And Gibraltar is an English colony at the bottom of Spain, the farthest point in the Iberian Peninsula. And we are at the point where you can see 3 countries and 2 continents. So we trespassed just for a picture.
In a foreign country.
In a foreign country. Well, we got the picture, that's all that matters. And we're not going to jail. Drinking sangria. I just want to be in Barcelona. Cita, Bica, feel that summer breeze in Barcelona. Santos, viva vida, siempre viva Barcelona. What is this, Amber?
Double stuffed Oreos.
You've been craving?
Yes.
Ooh. We go to the beach, and what does she buy?
Double stuffed Oreos.
The first McDonald's that we see, and we have to try it to see if it's different than America. All right, day 7. I spent most of the day sleeping. We had an off day today, so I woke up around 11 o'clock, ate lunch, and then went back to sleep. So now we are on our way to
go hiking.
I think, yes, it's called Mirador de San something. I'm not sure. And we're going to do the Arab tea experience. Like in the Alumbra video.
Oh wait, this is a video. Yeah, it's really cool, for sure. There's a lot of flowers. Mm-hmm. I feel really bad for the landscaping people.
That is true.
Amber, what do you think is one thing the Alumbra needs?
Wi-Fi. Just Wi-Fi.
Or as they call it in Spain,
Wi-Fi.
Day 10. And we are at the medical skills lab.
First time is great. I don't know any more words.
I think actually we're walking all the way home. We're going to Burger King.
Yay. Hello. We made it to
the mall
where we are hopefully going to find some good deals. This place has a food court.
Where?
There is a Taco Bell, a Pizza Hut, and a KFC, and a McDonald's, and a Dunkin' Coffee all in one place. And I think we may eat well today.
This
what
is
here?
A kebab. Does it
look like a kebab? It's good though. Muy bien. Okay, so we're day 14 and we just arrived in Madrid. And we have 2 more days until we go home.
Oh yes.
About to get on this bus to do a Madrid City Tour.
My race.
And they had the wee.
Oh my God. Turned it up to 10. Last night was crazy.
Threw my hands up in the air at that detective show we watch. You drank red wine and I had Brita on the rocks. We made some pasta with our favorite kind of sauce. Last night was crazy, yeah.
Hey, this is Alex Fox and
Junior So.
Junior So. We're here at the Prada Museum of Art.
Yes, yes, it's been here since 1819.
It's not
pretty long time.
It's not the Prada the devil wears.
yes, it's not, yeah, Gucci or Prada.
This was built by George Washington. He painted about 73% of the art in here. His favorite type was impressionistic watercolor.
Yes, yes, yes.
He painted with his toes. Stress relief, he had a lot going on.
You looked at curtains, I bought a birthday card for Mom. We wanted tacos, but the taco truck was gone. Last night was crazy. And Saturday slept till 8:30 and felt so re-energized. My car was dirty.
Hello, still day 14 and we are on a boat. And Fox is rowing and Lauren is at the tip of it. Yes. But you know, it's a Spain experience.
A monument to the great battle that happened here between Morocco and North Korea. Spain just happened to have this piece of land. That guy on the horse up there, he was the first man to die in the battle. And when they saw him die, they stopped, shook hands, had some pranks, and gave the land back to Spain.
Day 15, last full day in Spain. And we are at the Real Madrid Stadium today. So, very cool, very excited.
And go football.
Football. We are inside the stadium with all of the little touristy stuff. It's pretty cool. Taylor, how you feeling about the Madrid Stadium?
It's really cool.
This is living large and you know who you are. Yeah, we're living fast and free here on our favorite street. So easy, blast me.
How are you feeling about the Madrid Stadium?
I don't like it.
You want
it? Because I'm a Milan supporter.
You're a what supporter?
AC Milan supporter.
I don't know what that is.
This life is crazy.
This place right here has held some of the best ball kickers to ever kick the ball. They can kick the ball in any direction at any speed. Just amazing.
I don't know where I put my keys. I was tired and fell asleep beneath an oak tree. I've been my mother's proud of me.
So we were just in that crazy amount of people, but we have dinner in like 15 minutes, 20 minutes, so we're doing better. But we are running with our backpacks so we don't get pickpocketed. And Fox has long legs and we all have short legs, so we all have to walk like this. We are in the Madrid airport and we're on our way to Paris.
Bye,
France.
Spain.
Bye, Spain. We'll miss you.
It's fun, but I'm broke.
Well, Spain experience. And when I'm trying. I'm crying. We're trying to find the Burger King, and the Burger King left us to exit the airport. So they had to go get my passport. They did not have it, and the security guard said no passport, no entry. So I was about to be stuck in Spain. But we got it. We're good. And now we find out
flight is delayed.
That our flight is delayed 25 minutes, and we have a layover in France, and that layover is an hour.
We about to miss the flight.
Being honest with you, I get lonely. I made mistakes sometimes.
We made it to the Paris airport, but we may miss our flight. We're all crying. It's okay.